Hey guys, I am back with another video, and happy Thursday. So, yeah, Godzilla Crossover Kong, a new empire, is being released in theaters tomorrow. But did you guys know King Kong was in the Lego Batman movie? Some of y'all are going to be wondering, yes, he is, but some of y'all are going to be like, no, but everybody knows he's in the movie. Plus, did you guys know he talked in the movie? Which, I found this out like 2-3 days ago, that Seth Green, yes, the voice of Chris from Family Guy and the creator of Robot Chicken, made a cameo in the movie to voice the character of King Kong. I mean, yeah, he also did a few other characters like Leonardo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles show from 2012. Be right back. And not to mention, he did voice a couple characters in Robot Chicken, including the nerd and all that. But anyway, guys, that's all I'm going to say, and I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.